Come on, Jimbo. Come on, you. Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah, Jimbo. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Leave it.
What are you doing?
Jesus.
Huh?
Come on.
What are you doing? Can you talk? What are you doing?
Tell him.
I don't want to know you. I say, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Because even myself, I never say, I miss the man. What? I say, what are you doing?
It's your dirang.
Huh? Why are you blocking my sister? Come on.
Hey!
Come on, Tarelin.
Hey! 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 You want to give me a job?
Come on, family.
You want her to work?
Show me how work.
So you don't want her to work?
No. Since 2012.
Since 2012.
How did you block her? No. So that she must not work? How?
What your relationship with Tarelin?
No.
Huh? How did you block this lady? You don't want her to work. Why? 5 years.
For a coming way, 5.
I sleep with him.
You sleep with her. So you can hear that. Many of you have got the same problem. You are searching for a job. You are not getting there. Is it true? If you are the one, lift up your hands wherever you are. Power of God will also locate you.
No!
Be located wherever you are.
Amen.
If you are searching for a job, that demon that is causing you not to get the job is catching fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Wherever you are, catch fire.
Amen.
No.
You are defeated.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
I touch you here. This lady, she's going to get a job this week.
Amen. Amen.
Today.
What?
She was supposed to be called today. I broke it. Never.
She must get a job this week.
Never.
It's happening now.
Amen.
No.
Who knows, who knows this lady? Because getting for herself a job is like to help the family.
No.
The whole family,
no.
They are in poverty.
No.
I stretch my hand to the family.
No.
All of them, they are free in Jesus' name. Leave her, she's free too. Leave her.
Amen.
Leave her, she's free. Another one. If you are here and they block you, I'm sending fire on you. Catch fire. Catch fire wherever you are. Even here, you people here, I don't trust you. If you are here today and they are blocking you so that you must not work, you must not do
business,
I command Holy Ghost fire to locate you wherever you are.
Amen.
Be located.
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 Amen.
Can you stand up? I'm seeing many demons here. Any demon that is stopping you. Hey. Leave it. You say what?
Stop!
What is the demon stop?
Stop!
Huh? Leave it. What is your problem? I cut your head in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are defeated.
Amen.
All right, listen. Whoever is here. Leave her. Look here. I stop you here.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are defeated.
Amen.
What are you doing on earth?
Yenzani kuye.
Anga umeleli.
She will never prosper.
Arivali.
She must just forget it.
Leave her. It's over. Leave her. Leave her. Leave her down. Leave her there. If you are here, and they are trying to stop you, try to block you in whatever you are doing, I'm sending fire, 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 fire. I'm sending fire to you. I'm sending fire to you.
Amen.
As I catch fire. There are some people who are here, as I'm stopping this, that devil has been fighting so that they must not come here. You will see them. Because he knows if they enter here, their life will change. Watch, 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 watch. You will see them. Watch. After they've been told that they are not supposed to come here, we are so bad. I don't mind about that. But what I mind, you are here now. You are here. Say, I'm here.
I'm here.
Say, I'm here.
I am here.
Some of them were discouraged. That pastor there, that pastor, you pastor, the pastor there, yes. The pastor at the back there, the one that I... That tall pastor from Soweto. Pastor, you were discouraged to come here. Satan discouraged you so Satan that you must never come here again.
Yeah. Yeah, always when I want to come here, there's a dryness of mind, so I fail to come, always.
Pastor, you were discouraged, not dryness of money.
Yes.
You were supposed to have come here if you want to come here. Satan discouraged you.
Satan will yamishich.
Yeah. Hey.
Because he knew that if you come here, you come, you come. You will end up finding what you are searching for.
Yes.
It's not an issue of money. It's not an issue of money. Why today you got money? It's
why
God
today
for you. Because God wants to encourage you and increase you.
Yes. Yes. Yeah, always when I'm intending to come, I will be having some many, many things and then disturbed.
That's what I'm talking about, that you have been discouraged.
That's why
I touch your head.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We need to pray for this lady who's my visitor concerning marriage. Come. This lady. Are you coming? Stop there. Are you coming here for the first time here?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, Papa.
You are discouraged in marriage.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Because somebody hurt your heart.
Yes.
Even when you are here, you don't want to hear anything about any man. There's a demon in you also. It's coming out now. Come on, demon! Out! Out! Bring this lady to me. There's a demon in here. Let me touch her here. Come on. Leave her, leave her. This lady, I believe, when she's free, the whole generation is free.
Amen.
You are free. If you are here,
Auli mo.
And you wanted a job, but you are blocked, I'm sending fire on you. Fire
Amen.
On you. Fire. I open the door that was locked in front of you.
Amen.
Holy Ghost, locate those people.
Amen.
Those who are searching for a job, to get a job now. I want to see them. Leave her, leave her, leave her. Leave her down there. When she's rolling like this, that rope is coming out. Those who are supposed to have gotten jobs, but they are blocked. Holy Ghost, locate them. Promotion, also where they are working. Holy Ghost, locate them. There are many. I can't hear you.
I take the promotion.
Get it.
Not the one that gives you the job.
If you are here, listen. Whatever that devil has used to stop you, I'm removing it right now.
Amen.
It might be a job, it might be a business, marriage, connections, whatever. Because there are some people that need to be connected.
Amen.
If you are supposed to be connected in business, nothing is happening, I'm sending fire of the Holy Ghost to you. I release you.
Amen.
If there's any delay in your life, I'm stopping that delay now. I say you are working on the supernatural. You are getting your miracle now. Take it. What are you taking? Watch there. What are you taking? What is your problem? What is your problem?
Uthatha ba uking.
Yeah. Okay, leave it. Let's see. Any delay? You hear what I say? Any delay? It might be financial delay. Delay to a miracle.
Delay mamutolong.
Delay in whatever you are doing.
Delay of
that connection. Of that connection.
Delay
you are just waiting for call. No way. I command that delay to be cancelled now.
Amen.
They must call you now.
Amen.
They must call you now.
Amen.
Receive that money.
I receive.
When I look at that lady, this lady here, yes, behind, look here. I'm not seeing that lady clear, I wish, because when I'm here, there's a call that is coming to you.
Amen.
Is it Farida?
Yes.
Farida, there's a call of marriage. That is. If you want to marry, it is your time.
Amen.
There's a call of business there. There's a call this side here. There's a call here. Hey, you people here, receive power. You receive power, all of you here. All of you here. Take power to change your life. All of you. Take the anointing there. There's a call there. There's a call here.
Amen.
There's a call here.
Amen.
Call here. All of you. Take the anointing. There's a call here. All of you behind mama, receive anointing.
Amen.
Receive anointing, all of you.
Amen.
Here, receive anointing. All of you, take it. What happened to his leg? Brother, what happened? It's a plan of the enemy. I think since we hear God speaking through him, there's a Lord. Brother, what happened?
I don't know what happened. It's just, I just saw it when.
So you can't walk?
Yes, it's painful.
It's painful.
Yes.
Let me see how you walk. You walk like this. So you can't wear a shoe.
I can't wear a shoe.
Just go there. It's a demon. Demons are not happy. It's a demon. Why did you, what is it that you put in the leg?
Relocating Molotu.
You're a demon. What is it that you put in that leg?
Relocating Molotu.
Can you go back for a while with the camera? You take him at the distance. What is it that you put in the leg?
Relocating Karalutu.
What did you put inside him?
We're now locating God.
You hear that? You say what?
What did you put inside him?
We're now locating God.
You remember the day of the prophecy? So what? So you know there is something in him.
You know very well. You know very well.
We're now
Okay, you know there is something. What is it that you put in his leg?
We're now locating Lutu.
Suffer. We want him to never come here again.
So you don't want him to prophesy?
Yes. Who is he? Who is he? From nothing. From nothing to something. Never. Never. You won't see that.
Why am I hearing your voice? Who are you?
How did you see me? Don't know me.
I say, who are you? The voice. I know your voice.
It's about voice.
But who are you? Talk.
You and a man.
Speak.
You have your master. I have my master.
Unale master wa how live na kina le waka.
I don't deny. Who are you?
Gehan. You and a man.
So you attack people who are called.
Why they must save others?
So why him?
Why yeah?
You know what you put inside him.
What's
so your master is Satan.
Yes.
And what is your name? Speak.
Lucifer.
You are Lucifer.
Yes.
Lucifer, why are you attacking my children?
Lucifer, why you attack Abanaba?
They are going to be great. We are going to be great, Makananisa.
So you know.
What's he?
Remove your things, Lucifer. I want him to walk without pain.
No.
Remove it now.
Mchadilo chaka wana chwachi.
And leave him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are defeated.
It's good.
You know, look at him when he walk. Brother, rise up and walk.
Hi.
How do you feel in your leg?
There's no more pain then.
Pain.
Listen.
Chilicha.
Don't tell me that there's no Lucifer.
Uskampuchor Lucifer.
Brother, are you sure? Can you run if there's no pain?
Get in my phone. Give a look.
You could not do what you are doing.
No, Teddy.
Eh?
No.
Because of the pain.
It was very painful.
You remember that?